Direct selling is much like most professions that requires individuals to develop skills. Without the right skill set, individuals might have a hard time finding their way in the industry. But developing skills is not the end of the story. Individuals need to prepare themselves for certain situations. Every individual in QNET is provided with tools that they require to become successful. 1. Presentations. One of the key things that help an individual grow the business are presentations. QNET works based on the network marketing model. Networking is an important step of the business. Individuals need to approach other individuals with the opportunity. Presentations are tools that help individuals convey their message to the prospect and perhaps help them realize the potential of direct selling. 2. Practice. Practice makes a person perfect. There are no two ways about it. When an individual fails to plan, he/she is often planning to fail. A huge part of the planning is practice. It is easy for individuals to sidestep this when they try to wing it. However, it is practice that helps individuals grasp important concepts and present it with precision. Another important thing that practice provides is the confidence they would require to make a great presentation. Often individuals become a victim to misinformation and misrepresentation. 3. Product experience. Often when individuals try to sell or refer products, they wouldn't have experienced the benefits themselves. If they haven't received first-hand experience, it might be hard to be authentic when they explain its benefits. The essence of the QNET business is not just to sell, it is to empower others by sharing one's personal experiences about the products. QNET backs the quality of its products and assures individuals the highest standard. It is up to the individual to experience the amazing benefits of products and share it with their friends and acquaintances. 4. Passion. This brings us to the most important element of selling. An individual needs to be passionate about opportunity. An individual who is not passionate will find it hard to succeed. It is because the journey is filled with challenges and an individual can succeed only if he/she finds solutions. In order to find solutions, the individual needs to truly believe in what he/she is selling. Another key aspect of the business is that the individual needs to be willing to help others. In order to grow the business, an individual needs to share the opportunity with other individuals.